My two daughters, they spent their 6 years each in Mirambika. और जब हम जाते थे मिराम्बिका तो वहाँ के टीचर्स, वहाँ का एटमोसफियर, वहाँ का खुलापन हम देख के कहते थे यार कि हमारे चाइल्डहुड में ऐसा स्कूल क्यों नहीं था.
Exactly.
I said, I feel like going to school all over again. This great and wonderful place, a kind of ashram, a kind of a school, a kind of an institution where his energy used to run through the spirits of these children. And the way they bloomed and the way they were groomed was so beautiful that they can't do it. And it's this Mirambika's value system, transparent and honest and spiritual part of their lives, that they deal with their, you know, in new places with the same energy and honesty that they have imbibed from Mirambika. And let me tell you, my daughter in Bombay, she's in touch with many actors, actresses who are good actors, Prithvi Theatre, where she goes and does her work also. And her relationship, she says, Papa, last week I was there in Bombay. She says, Papa, you come here, you must come and meet the people that I hang around with so that you know who they are and what I do. And I tell you, she took me there, and her relationship with senior artists, with directors, with everybody was so clean. Neither less nor more with anybody. And this was the training and the kind of value system she imbibed from Mirambika, which was so special. And if they want to destroy that, can't be replaced by any engineering, any other kind of institution.